somebody that's worthy of the water. Sean had one last week. He's legal drinking age now. Sean can actually drink now. It's not about my birthday tonight, it's about the Chief's birthday.
Of course.
Mr. George Lynch's birthday. Give it up for Big George. It's about the Chief.
I got a bunch of really cool shit today for my birthday. Other than the shit that I usually get from these guys every day, which is not cool. You're so old. You're gray. Just trying to build up my self-esteem before I come up to my mistake. Thanks for it. Anyways, what did I get? Oh, I got a Medicare card. I'm very, very excited about it. I was going to put him on the backdrop. Oh, yeah, it's like, happy birthday to me. What? Ah, what respect for your elders. I'm calling an elder abuse hotline if you guys can.
Happy birthday,
Virginia! It's my biker buddy over here. Not like these pussies over here.
Don't look at me, alright. What are you talking about? Don't
fucking like drums and the strokes and shit. Playing
cards. Tricycles and cows.
What?
See Jimmy. What do you see? I'm telling you. See what he does? He breaks shit all the time.
I want to thank Brad and his band for being out here, Downtread. I've been friends for a long time. I've been talking to Brad a lot over the years, with a premier guitar. He invited me to play on one of their records years ago, so that was a lot of fun. So yeah, they're great guys.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, George and Sean. Happy birthday to you.
Two candles, hey man.
Well, that's a good run. That's gluten free with Stevie there, right?
Yeah. You're two? Are you 2 years old?
All right, but the fan is already blowing it out. I'm gonna wish good things for all.
Here's the crazy part, because neither of us are needed.
I hope that comes true for us. Sharing this moment with me.
You got my stuff, right? The socks, you're good.
You know, my greatest presents are for the whole year was playing with my friends and repatriating with long lost friends. We're friends for life, dude, no matter what happens, even if we part ways, friends for life. I got friends in the wings here, too. Yeah, I do. So that's great, in the final analysis, that's all we really got is friends and family, think about it. Maybe music gets into that equation, too, right? You know what? All right, done with the speech.
Well, I love you, man. I love you, I'll say it for everybody. So, without further ado, you guys mind if we turn him loose? We turn the Chief loose on you? What's the word? Unleash the beast in the east.
How about let the old man out for a walk?
Here we go!